hack and shoot heroes. I'm gonna quote my son for this review because he nailed it. He took one look at it and said, "This looks like Vampire Survivor except the character moves too slow." Yep. That. And you have a little more control over your attack in this one. What cracks me up is, how do you take the winning formula and very basic premise from a good game like Vamp Survivor and manage to screw it up so bad? This game gets a 3 out of 10.